Small businesses are fighting to stay alive, but Senator Jones sided with Bernie Sanders and Elizabeth Warren to support blocking action on coronavirus relief. Now on tax relief, he needs to step up. Tell him to pass small business tax relief and put Alabama jobs first.